Central Park. There's that fountain. Look who's with me. Kylie! How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Great. The weather is so beautiful. Like, we could not have had better weather in October. It's so weird.
It's like summer October.
Wandering around aimlessly. So now we're basically on our way into Manhattan, but we have to find a new hotel for tonight. But it's another nice day. Like, we've been so lucky. The weather has been beautiful. Those bikes in rough shape. I think they took their seat off so nobody would steal it.
The wheel.
Oh. AKA Heaven on Earth. This is where they film The Day After Tomorrow.
Thank you.
public library. We just got done. And I bought a bunch of stuff for my family at home. So looking forward to giving that to them. And now we are on our way to find a place to get some French macarons, I think it is. But yeah, bye library. It was so beautiful in there. For those of you who know me really well, you know that I love reading. And we just kind of went into this one room and we sat there and we just took in all of the books. It was amazing. I'm gonna post some pictures and yeah, so be sure to let me know if you've ever been here. And we're just gonna keep going. I think later on we're going to the 9/11 memorial, so I'll keep you updated. How are you feeling about being in the macaron store?
I am feeling the moment. That is what I'm
doing.
Very excited.
Wow, it looks so good. Which one are you gonna get? Alright, so I ended up getting 3 macarons, pistachio, raspberry, Nutella, and it's so hot outside, you guys. It's like October 23rd, and it's so hot, and I got this pistachio, like, ice cream macaron, so yummy! And then here's the store. It's really cute. So Kylie and Nicole just went to the World Trade Center, and I've already been through there twice. So I'm just walking around downtown, and I found this really cute area. Like, I don't know what's going on here, but it's super nice. And I'm feeling a little hungry, so I'm gonna try and find some place to eat that's kind of healthy. It's kind of hard, but yeah, I'm just gonna chill out for an hour and wait for them.
That is it for my trip to New York City. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for future travel vlogs, and I'll talk to you guys soon.